Once, a farmer had three sons. They were very crazy. They always quarrel with each other. They hate each other. And no one see the other one. Farmer was very worried about his sons. One day, farmer fell seriously ill. He made a plan to teach his sons a lesson. Before his last breath, he called all of his sons and asked them to collect wooden sticks from jungle. When they bring some sticks, he asked them to tie all the sticks into a bundle. Later, he asked them to break the stick. They all tried their best, but no one could break the bundle. Later, he asked them to untie the sticks and break the sticks one by one. This was very easy for them, and all of them did it well. From this incident, farmer teaches kids a lesson. He said, "Look, you cannot break stick in a bundle because they were united. Same thing applies to humans. And if you are united, no one can defeat you ever." This had a deep effect on the farmer's sons, and they stopped quarreling. So the moral of the story: united we stand, and divided we fall.